overturn the 2020 election result. Thousands of women in Africa will die in pregnancy and childbirth. Unfortunately, they've got the wrong script there for the headline. Lizzo has been accused of sexual harassment by some of her former dancers.